Paddy Power love an underdog. That's why this season we're sponsoring the Terriers. No, boys, not you. Huddersfield Town. The club who launched the careers of footballing greats such as Herbert Chapman, Bill Shankly and Neil Warnock. Yeah, we believe they'll bounce straight back from relegation. That was all just bad luck. Because let's not forget, Huddersfield Town are a true football institution. Every fan knows they were the first team to win back-to-back-to-back league titles. Thanks, Wikipedia. Now they've got a team to write a new chapter in history. And they're looking great in training, according to Marcelo Bielsa. So, we've created two revolutionary new kits for Huddersfield Town. The home shirt, with a world-first sash logo. And the stunning away shirt, which pays tribute to Huddersfield Town's rich 110-year history with 110 Paddy Power logos. We've even convinced the club to replace those silly old shirt numbers with next goalscorer odds. It's the future! And then we thought, whoa! The football shirt is not a billboard. Try these on, lads. That's more like it. Paddy Power knows the very best way to sponsor a team is by unsponsoring them. That's why we're launching the Save Our Shirt campaign, and that's why Huddersfield Town's kit won't have our logo on it at all. Don't you wish we weren't on your shirt? Paddy Power, save our shirt.